Alright, so kind of show you a few things here. So approach the ball, stand over it. Yep. So I really like how you got the ball a little bit forward with your face open right here. You know, it's a little open. You got your stance open as well, that front foot. I like it if you could put your weight on your front foot. So why we do that is if you put your weight forward with the open stance, it's going to create a downward blow. And with an open face, the more open you stand with your weight forward, the higher the ball is going to go. So we need a shot to get it up and over this lip. We're going to keep the weight forward with this open stance. And yeah, then it's going to allow the club to slide through, pop the ball up in the air. So if we weren't hitting it high up in the air, we could have a little bit more of a closed stance, not quite as open as a club face. Okay. Make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's see you do a couple of those here. All right. So just a little hard. Good shot, though. Just keep that weight forward. Keep the hands low. Nice and low hands. All right, so just a little bit of a digger there. Good try, though. One more here. Now, when we had these low hands, we promote more spin on the ball. Exactly. Difference between that second to last one and that last one you hit. Same idea, all the same technique, except you hit that second one a little harder, and it worked out for you.
Oh, good shot.
Good job,
you got action.